If you don't want to be boring, you should be milling with us. Although you may know us as a manufacturer of horizontal boring mills, we also make milling machines. This milling headstock over here, with integrated C-axis, is the most advanced headstock we've designed. Thanks to the servo motors, the positioning is fast and precise, and the C-axis may be positioned into any angle with the accuracy of 1/1000th of a degree. If you often use a milling head and produce rather complicated workpieces where there's a frequent need to change head positions, this is the right headstock for you. The main headstock drive is placed inside the ram, and it offers two options. The first is a conventional one, motor plus two-step planetary gearbox. The second, more modern solution, is a high-torque, water-cooled motor, but without a gearbox. The design of Fermat milling machines derives from horizontal boring mills, except they have quite different headstock, a milling headstock. As you can see, there is no boring spindle, there is no W axis. There is only a drive shaft that connects the milling head with the drive. Therefore, milling head is a must. But the small limitation is compensated with greater maximum RPM and with longer M stroke. In the front, there is a previously mentioned integrated C axis. It is positioned by two motors with two pinions and it is placed inside the ram. The benefit is that it contributes to higher accuracy and rigidity since the center of gravity is moved backwards. You can clamp a wide range of accessories onto the integrated C-axis. Angle heads, straight heads, facing heads or turning heads. And also, you can clamp accessories that are not made by Fermat. Clamping and unclamping of the milling heads is hydraulic, so you can use a pickup station for automatic exchange. And as usual, we have a cheaper alternative for less demanding production, a milling headstock without integrated C-axis. Here, both axes of the head are outside the ram and they are positioned by the main drive inside the headstock. This headstock is compatible with less advanced milling heads and therefore the maximum RPM of the head is limited to 4000 and continuous positioning in both axes is not an option here. This system doesn't make positioning of an automatic milling head any less accurate, perhaps just a bit slower.